Hi friends, this is Shravan. So this is my YouTube channel, Civil Engineering Tutorial by Shravan. So in this video, I am going to explain you about analysis and designing of simply supported beam by using StatPro VITI software. So this is simply supported beam consisting of span of 10 meters. So 5 km is the point load, 10 km per meter is the UDL, as well as 10 km per meter is the UDL. Okay, so simply supported beam details, beam size of 0.3 by 0.4 meter, as well as grade of concrete is M30 grade concrete, grade of steel is Fe-405 grade steel. So let's start with design. Okay, so go to StatPro SS5 software. Okay, so new project, click on new project, click on space. So give the structure name as, let us consider simply supported beam, right? So simply supported beam SSB. So go to your location where you want to save your location of file. So this is location, this is my location at the desktop. My location is at the desktop. Okay, so desktop, click OK. Again click on next button. So add beam command, click on add beam command, just finish it. So your grid lines will be open, your grid lines will be open like this. So keep your structure in front of you. So my span is first one is node point is at a distance of 2 meters, another node point is at a distance of another 2 meters. So third node point is at a fourth node point at a distance of 3 meters. So I will create some node points. So 0, 2, 2, again 4, again 7, again 10. Click on escape button. So hide node, hide grid line by using snap node beam command. So go to general. Okay, so go to define command. Okay, go to rectangular. So give YD value 0.3 as well as this value 0.4. Add close. So select 0.3 by 0.4, assign to view. Assign yes. Okay, so after that go to supports. So go to create. Create. So it will be consisting of pin node support, right? So pin node one. So go to pin node support. Just add it. Right side is roller, right? Just go to create fixed bar, in that check fx, fy, fz, mx, mz. Okay, add it. Okay, select support to use cursor to assign, just assign to A, N. Again select support 3, again assign to BM. Next again go to roles and definition. So load case, you click on load case, which is add. Okay, give the title name as loads. Okay, just add it, just close it. So in that load, just again add it. So I am adding self weight. After that, it will be consisting of your point load as well as UDL, UVL, right? Right. So go to nodal load, give the value of Fy as 5 kN. 5 kN, right? It will be downward direction, right? So give minus value. So just add it. Again go to your member load. So W, give the value of W1 as minus 10. Why? Because downward direction. So again go to linearly varying load, give the value of W1 as 0, intensity, again W2 as minus 10, just add it, close it, just go to your loads again, okay, go to select self rate, assign to view, assign, yes, again go to your point load, just use cursor to assign, assign, so just assign to the point, again go to your point, UDL load, so just click on second beam. Okay, again click on linearly varying load, just click on final. Okay, so just again go to material. Okay, select concrete, assign to view, assign yes. Again, right, so general is completed, right, setup is completed, general geometry is completed, general is completed. Just go to analysis and print, just add no print command, just close it, analyze, run analysis, save. So check for zero errors. If you are done with zero errors, then your model is correct. Okay, so go to post processing mode, just done it. Okay, apply your load cases, just click on OK button. Okay, so go to beam. So see this, this is your bending moment diagram for your simply supported beam. Go to results, so view value, so beam results, click on beam results, right? This is bending value, maximum, maximum. Okay, displacement maximum, annotate. Okay, okay, so close it. So this is the maximum bending moment, the value. So increase in the maximum bending moment. So again go to your F, click on F5 value. This is your shear force diagram. So this is your shear force diagram. So again go to this. So this is your displacement diagram. Okay. So again go to animation. Go to deflection. Apply here. Click OK. This is your deflection for your simply supported view. Okay. So now go to design. So analysis completed, right? Again go to design. So in that design, go to select concrete. So in that, select IS456. We need to design by using IS456 2008. So that's why we need to select IS456. Select parameters. Initially, we need to deselect these parameters. Again, we need to select compression strength, yield strength, as well as yield strength of reinforcement. Just click OK. Again, go to define parameters. I was considering M30 grade, right? So 30 into 10 cube. Na? So 1, 2, 3. Add it. Again, go to F5 main reinforcement. 415,000. Add it. Again, go to F5 section reinforcement. Shear reinforcement. 415,000. Just add it. Close it. Go to commands. Again, go to beam command. Just add it. Take off. Add it. Close it. Again, come to here. So, this question mark will indicate your whatever your grade of concrete as well as grade of steel is defined, not assigned. So, go to assign to view, assign, yes. Again, go to assign to view, assign, yes. Again, go to assign to view, assign, yes. Again, go to design beam command, assign to view, assign, yes. Okay, now again go to analysis and print, just add it, close it. Again, go to analyze, run analysis, set. So, again, check for zero errors for your design also. Okay. So again go to post processing mode, just done it. Okay, go to your beam command, just double click on some more second beam or third beam. So go to concrete design. This concrete design will indicate your design. Okay, so in the top reinforcement, 7 bars of 16 dia, 267 to 313.33 center to center distance. Bottom of this consisting of 8 bars of 25 mm dia, 37.50 to 2000. So this is your deflection value. So the deflection will be occur in y direction only. Shear bending value. Okay. So just close it. Go to output file. For output file, go to stat pro output file. Okay, click on it. So go to results directly. Go to concrete design. So this is your beam 1 design results. Okay. So for your simply supported beam. Okay. So this is summary of area of reinforcement provided. Okay. So this in similar way we have designed for your respected beams as well as sections. Okay. So again go to stress diagram. These graphs will indicate your stress diagrams for your respected simply supported beam. Okay. So click on notes. So reactions. These are nothing but support reactions. Fy is there now. Here Fy is there, right? So these are nothing but your support reactions for your respective simply supported team. Okay. Thank you.